Ah, yes. Dell. The cooler Dell.
<It's> Skylab.
We all ready?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's do this. Doot. 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 Doot.
Cancel as a screen fades out.
Oh, I'm ready.
Do you remember that classic, Connor?
Yeah, oh my god.
Like, it's seen how late you could get the screen fading out before you cancelled it.
Everyone waited for it, but no one argued and said, oh, stop doing it. You just always wait and just
see if someone did it.
Oh no, too early. Like, you did that way early, that was stupid. That's like getting it really, like, oh. Like, get it when the screen goes, like, almost completely black.
Just and press it and it
comes back, yeah.
Get the stretch.
Hey, cock!
Hey, cock.
Got him!
That was a waste.
Huge laugh.
Wasn't that funny?
Oh, cock tags.
Not even remotely close, to be honest, but...
Oh, how many does it require? Oh, Oscar's tags. Oh, dear.
Yeah.
Well, Oscar.
He had a hard life.
Oscar's the guy who just died.
Oh.
Where's the switch?
I was looking. You'll see why I thought there were cog tags here. I don't know why you're stopping in the middle of the fucking ice again. You never go close. What's wrong with you?
Man, I literally crashed into that first gate.
Yeah, I'd rather crash into things than having to fucking walk any distance. Oh god, it hurts me!
Not good. I can tell you that.
Stim.
Don't. No, you just walk through it, retards.
You take damage?
Yeah, you take,
you take damage, but not enough damage.
Well, I insist that you stim me then.
You can eat your dick.
Okay.
Come on, Joel.
I mean.
Oh, hang on.
It's not hard, is it?
It's not hard to walk through. I'm not stimming you. You can stay there. I honestly don't care.
Petulant children.
How many DBs did Jin station here anyway?
Ben would fucking sting me if he was still a fucking robot.
Oh,
yeah, because he would think that you have to fucking stim people to go through that instead of try it.
What's preferable, taking some damage or taking no damage?
You regen your health, and it's better that I have my... Joel, do you want me to lose my 60-second cooldown for health you're going to get back in 2 seconds?
I'll help from over here. I need
some help. Oh dear.
Thank you.
Stim.
Thank you, Connor. Oh, you're such a legend for stimming me so I can walk through that. Really kind of you. I'll never forget that moment that you stimmed me so I could walk through that poisonous gas.
I don't understand what your motive is for trying to annoy me every time you ever speak to me. And I never will. But it does get on my fucking nerves.
Hey, man. It's chill. I got through the gas with nary a blemish. Man, these
walls.
Oh, these fucking walls are like Fallout 3 graphics.
Oh, there's no reason to go down there, by the way. There's literally no reason.
Sick.
Oh, gas rooms, yay.
It's like the fucking...
Oh, fuck. I didn't think he was looking this late.
What, you fucking idiot. What's wrong with you?
Oh, there's a lot.
I told you there's no reason to go that way. You walked all the way around and attacked it from the other side.
Okay, we're clear.
Fucking
okay.
Frog. More gas. Oh yeah, it looks like at least there's a... You take one attack.
Move back, don't go near the middle.
Oh, there's gas. We can already gas them.
Oh god.
Oh, can't do that one.
You're invincible! You're invincible!
Vince.
Take cover, take cover! Don't go all the way slidey down.
Oh shit. Oh.
Oh no. Hey, look up.
Something blew me up. I think someone got me a headshot. Oh, son of a bitch. Thank you.
Please don't try to run through the two enemies that could just one shot down you and then run into everything. Stop running ahead, retard!
I don't want to fight things.
What's wrong with you?
Why are you not playing the fucking robot then?
Oh, I can take cover on this apparently.
What the
Come on! Sake.
Put your head down when the laser's at you! They didn't used to have laser beams in the other ones. How did we beat fucking Gears of War 1 and 4?
Why bother with
Dank?
Yeah.
Oh, watch out, another one. Cutting that one close, Ben.
You know me?
Surprised you didn't fucking roll into it.
Fucking nailed that one. That was the closest yet.
Well, Big Ben Franklin, watch out, here comes another.
Man, I'm cutting these far too close.
Did that hit you, Joel?
Yeah, it came across to the wall. I was on the wall already.
It didn't kill you. That giant block of ice just like bounced off your fucking nugget.
So the brow ridge of his Neanderthal ancestors, Jesus.
I was looking at you through TACOM and I just saw you like stumble very slightly. Oh no, an iceberg. Took out the Titanic, couldn't take out fucking Del Walker. Everyone played 1, 2, and 3 and then sort of didn't care. Yeah, just shoot those weird giant engines on the side and that's it.
Oh, what the fuck? How did it just kill me in one shot?
It has rockets, retard. It did that in Gears 4.
Yeah. Just sigh.
We fought like four of these things! Take cover, Ben, before it shoots rockets again.
Like that!
Come on!
Right on cue!
Literally as I was going for cover.
Oh, Ben's gonna die, fuck it.
I'm behind the cover!
You're not! Oh, he's dying for you!
Okay, just to be clear, being behind cover isn't enough. You have to be behind cover that's facing him.
Yeah, just take cover on like some low bridge. I am safe. I'm not even going to mark it.
Please mark it.
No, I'm going to save my stim so when it fires rockets I can pop them and save retard's life.
Okay,
oh, let's go. Ben, you're not behind.
There he goes.
If I hadn't done that, you would have died again.
Hey, wouldn't I died out and touch?
Ben, you're taking cover on nothing. Look at what you're taking cover on. There's nothing there! Oh. Please. That you'll get those throughout the fight and it'll get really bad right at the end.
Oh god. Don't even know what happened there.
It ran at you. Damn sure.
Oh dear, oh dear,
it's gonna rip
me
off. Jesus Christ. This is it. What?
What?
It knocked Joel into the water.
Look at something.
No, it stays done for ages. Okay, roll as soon as you get up, roll!
No, couldn't.
Nope.
No, I've time.
You have to mash faster then.
Alright, fuck me. Give me a chance. I literally didn't know it threw stuff.
I'm saying, it does that every time.
Come on.
Are you gonna go in fucking either direction, buddy?
It does it on movement.
Did that work? Nope. It takes two shots. My bad.
Oh. And Ben's gonna... Don't go so close. You're gonna get nightmare vision. Oh, it's grabbing. hide.
What the fuck is he doing?
Yeah, okay. Make sure that floor stays broke. Oh, it's doing it again.
Oh god, oh god.
You need to roll as soon as that's out.
No, can't.
Yeah, that's not his back, Ben. You're doing no damage to it.
For me, I'm actually... That is his back. What? Okay,
you stepped on the ice in front of it, it slaps down.
Okay, mother, I appreciate that I pulled the HDMI cable out of the virgin box to put it in my Xbox, but that doesn't mean you need me to come downstairs to plug it back into the virgin box. You're a capable adult.
That's sad. That's good. I think he's going to start doing the chucking thing.
I'd be bored with the ice.
Okay. Is he going to do his throwy thing now?
Okay. Nope, he's just going to fucking bull rush straight into me.
Oh, it is now! What the fuck?
Rolled it. I'm going to jump like the fucking Hulk.
No.
And we're dead.
We have to get it. No! It went in! My shock's going crazy and bugging out.
Why is it huge?
My shock's gone mental! I'm killing it! We need to kill it now! Die! Die!
Yes!
Power.
I know, I just ran up and sat for a thought of fucking... I just wanted it gone.
But I made them worse.
Yeah.
That's unfortunate.
Here we are, Act 3.
Is that Cole? No, Calvi.
Yes, the white man.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
I could not see the
guy. Very white and blonde.
Yes. Is that Cole? I don't see color in that way, you racist. Home to the Union of
Independent There's a rocket loaded with functional Hammer of Dawn satellites. I think we can get the entire system back online and start hitting the swarm.
Oh no. If the UIR has satellites, it's just going to be the exact same open world but desert instead of ice, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh no.
With the same skiff as well.
Yeah.
It's not an open world. It's empty.
We'll do it tomorrow.
Cool. Thank you.
Gives us Kate.
No, it's not happening, Ben.
It is quite funny because both separately at various points you've said to me on different acts he's not going to be Kate beforehand.
I have.
Yeah, and Connor did it just before we started that.
Yeah.